Partnership matters are troublesome around this table. So going at loggerhead is rather possible at this time. If you are offered partnership, joint venture, and people are pushing your button, it would be best for you to lose out rather than to take on these partners, as there will be more complications than goodness for the long term. Financially, do be careful as you are too quickly draining out in funds. Problems, even getting loans from the banks or even to find others to help you for this period. Keep secret to yourself and don't tell out too much of your problem, as it will work disadvantageously against you rather than for you. Travel overseas matters and foreign affairs are wonderful. So if you want to go places, you want to link with those in hierarchy, or you want to do some study and connect with people from afar, then you find all these matters and interests are working to your advantage. Work matters are good, so this period could bring about fantastic results. There could be some good offers in the work environment or in regards to projects and contracts. Looking into the future and working with your ambition will be very encouraged at this time. Dealing with group, community, friends, and meeting up with all contacts and friends at the Shabu period of goodness. Even acquaintances will be very supportive of you at this time, and you seem to have that unexpected lack of opportunity working to your advantage. This period calls for settlement, so unfinished business will have to be finalized, but not to an advantage from that more to clear out the old degrees of complication. Also during this period, if possible, take a retreat, go away for some time, and try to leave things as they are for a while. Personally, it will be a good period for you. So new start, new beginnings, new opportunity, new relationship, or even tying up personal interests with others. You'll find that people are more accommodative around this period towards you, and you find that they are on the same frequency as yourself in your one's life and challenges ahead. Financially, this will be a good period for financial gains, increasing the net worth of your well and well creation. This is also a good period for building your position and encouraging your possessions. So buying, selling, and dealing could be most profitable at this time. Communication is a good thing at this period, either locally, regionally. So any contact, interviews, meetings, conferences, or sharing ideas, brainstorming of interest will be most enjoyable at this time. You find yourself also rather mobile and on the move. This is a good period for home, family, domestic matters, property interests, and dealing with family affairs. If you want to improve the home, a comfort and luxury, why not? You could be receiving wonderful visitors on the home front, or hearing good news concerning family issues or those very near and dear to you. Even an auspicious occasion could happen at this period. Dealing with children affairs is wonderful, and there will be a lot of good connection between yourself and the younger ones. You find that mentally you are very vibrant around this period, and also very empathized. Friends will be more loving and caring, and anything to do with relationship and affairs of the heart will be rather spontaneously wonderful. This baby will call for some health care. So you find that you could be highly taxed and highly tense in your life. Try not to do too many things for yourself, and don't allow people to push you with all the burden of responsibility. Learn to say no. Don't be afraid to be unpopular if you must, in order to get the normal flow of things going.